Alright, 40 days later, here we are, time to finally finish this quest. We were interrupted by the game crashing. I might have to get used to this again. It's been so long. Whoa, that was a weird sound. And we've been moved all the way over here. Alright, so we finished this quest, that's what we were doing. We were about to surface this bomber and finish the boomer questline. Return to Loyal to let him know the... Oh right, it has been ballasted up, okay. Yeah, that's why it's floating and I was standing on it. Alright. That should have been obvious, I don't know what I'm doing. Been away from this game for too long. So we were... yeah, we were gonna go to... Where is it? The dam. Yeah, and we were gonna go to the dam to get, I think, equipment, NCR equipment. Oh yeah, I remember we were on this lake, here's the buggy lake lurk. It's amazing what you can remember. This was over 40 days ago and I'm still managing to recall all of this. Although I can't remember the controls, it's strange. It's really hard. Alright. Should I just go and finish this quest? I'm gonna do that first and then I'll try and figure out what to do after that. Yeah, I need to get NCR medium armour so I can repair combat armour, so I can get money, so I can buy all the weapons and shit I need and develop a massive, ridiculous armory. And just upgrade my guy.
It's going to be a dream come true once you've raised that bomber from Lake Mead.
I have. Your plan worked, the plane floated up, seemed to be intact.
That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back to Nellis.
Packing up the plane? How exactly do you plan to get the plane back
here? I just
here?
Told you, the robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane down into pieces and move it up from Colville Bay in one shot.
But wouldn't that attract the attention of the NCR? Fuck, I wanted to do that. This is why I don't like having low intelligence in this game, because you miss out on these.
Hey, I'd better get rolling.
I don't think I can do that.
Isn't that bomber
again.
A beauty?
Yeah, I missed out on that experience so well. You don't miss out on anything other than experience, and experience is ubiquitous, infinite. Although there are places in the game where if you miss an option like that, you lose out on something. It's unmissable. The one I'm thinking of is the one in Dead Money where you talk to Christine, I think, one of the survivors, and if you don't have enough intelligence, you don't get a recipe for making Sierra Madre coins from fission batteries, I think it is. Alright, so that's the boomers done, and we're only liked by them, what the hell. Conductor, sensor module. Shit. Yeah, I definitely need to get used to this again. I still have all the mods that I'm so grateful for. For example,
fine by
why
me.
Is Boone? Boone is naked and he has a sniper rifle with a silencer. Oh yeah, I looked that up. Silencers don't provide any benefit to NPCs. They can't use them, I should have said, I mean to say. So shift, I think. Oh yeah, and control gives one. Yeah. Fuck yeah, I love that mod. Alright, now let's continue with what we were doing.
Have you seen her?
I'm working on it. You remember that as well, there's a quest.
Have you seen her?
Go away! Go away! Alright, let's get out of here. So I need to go to the NCR dam, mark it on the map, and then whenever I need medium armour I just turn up. I'm gonna spawn at the trading post and head east. Is there anything at the trading post that I need to buy? My guy has a rebreather. Alright, where's the NPC? There's an NPC around here that I need to barter with every now and then. Is it this guy? Oh yeah, remember we traded with him. We passed this check.
Still making a nuisance of yours?
Right, so I've got 8,000 caps, more or less. That's quite good. 45, 70 rounds. I would buy those because they're quite rare. Stockpile them so that whenever I need a, whenever I find a weapon that's good that uses the ammo, I've got enough ammo for it. Mini nukes, like I'd like to be able to buy them. Loads of them. Alright, so we're heading east. So let's go this way. And then we turn up at the dam and we start slaughtering the NCR indiscriminately and take the armour. I should have marked it on the map. I still have my paint gun. I think that's where it is. I just marked somewhere there. I think that's right. My BB gun. Oh, well I've got Annabelle. Alright, let's have a look. Fuck. Four. Alright. Yeah, this BB gun. So useful, so reliable. I think someone mentioned in a comment recently that there's a mod for sprinting. And I don't really want to use that. Although it would be nice to run faster, I don't want to cheat. That would just ruin the game, the immersion. Oh, I saw something there.
Oh my.
Whoa.
Run from me.
Fucking hellbin. Could you spam that thing any faster? That was pretty good, but holy shit. Yeah, I need to keep him stocked on ammo. That is ridiculous, that rate of fire. I'm gonna go up here and see what there is. This is the end of the train track. Is that the gypsum train yards? Well, there's a camp down there. Is that an NCR camp? Yes, it is. That's an NCR ranger. And there's the dam. Alright. I like to have all these places marked on the map. Ranger line home. Alright, he's a named NPC. We do not want to kill named NPCs. Ranger Station Alpha. That's very familiar. It's going to take me a while to get used to this game again. Fuck. Shit. That was strange. There we go. Microfusion cells. I think I need to head back to Novak soon. Oh my god, I'm just remembering the hordes of shit that I've got stored. Beer. Tin can. Why the fuck not? Russian water. Don't mind if I do. Steel binoculars. Don't want to steal when we're in plain sight. Carton of cigarettes, purified water, mine box. I should really start using mines. Frag mines. Magnum rounds. More purified water that I missed. And that's this place. Yeah, one of my goals for this session is to find all of the big books of science. Because I really want to get all the skill books as soon as possible. Because I don't want to overlap with them when I spend points. That would just be wastage. That's been a recurring sentiment throughout this playthrough, of
course. This is a military outpost. Why are you here?
Any interesting places around here?
Have you ever heard the story of the bomber that crashed into the lake before the war? Supposedly, it's mostly intact, even after all that time.
Oh, if only you knew.
For about 10 years now. Toughest training I've ever done, and was the proud... Did you know that the first battle at Hoover Dam was won because of the Rangers? Legion had the numbers, but we had the skill.
What do you do here?
Ranger Station Alpha used to be the frontline outpost for NCR. When we moved on to the dam, this station has fallen into more a support role.
Goodbye. Alright, that's just a... That place is fodder for a quest, I'm sure of it. Lake lurks. See those things? Alright, how do I save again? I keep forgetting this. Alright, that's to save. And that's to load. Okay, I've got this again. Alright, there's a big... There's a swarm of lake lurks down there. Those are mutated turtles, I think. Alright, let's cap them. What the fuck? Scoring hits. Thank God. Doing any time. Really doing any time at all. Are these lake lurks are fucking retarded or not? Oh, god damn the delay. Flight time. I'm scoring hits. Not all of them are criticals though. Oh my god, that is cool. If this gun was dead on, like totally zeroed in, totally dialed, that would be awesome. I think it was when I played this on Xbox. If you lined up the iron sights perfectly, you could get your awesome headshot, but either the PC version or a patch has fucked it. So now you have to do this, basically, and it's not very pleasant at all. So I need to spam, but luckily, ammo is plentiful. Every time I go to gun runners, I get ammo. And gun wear is not a problem because I now have fury rigging. So this works. You can just sit and do this all day. It's not clean. Not like this. Oh, look at that corpse. Oh yeah. And of course we have the gauss. Oh wait, wait, no, I switched to high velocity missiles. Alright, let's fire one. Alright, that, I'm gonna aim up a bit. That's good. What the fuck, it just disintegrated and... Oh my god, look at that texture. That's not very nice. Oh yeah. Let's go to the BB gun again. Alright, Boone, you can get the other one. No wait, no, I didn't get it. I thought I maybe just got it with a good shot. I didn't. Alright, Boone, take out that one while I check these for lake lurk meat. Look at that spam. Fuck's sake, Boone. Oh yeah, he... Alright, Boone is definitely a good companion. If he wasn't before, he certainly is now. Do we have anything around here? What is... Nah, there's just a boat with nothing in it. Now I need to scavenge these appendages for... I'm not gonna find anything. I could check these jibs, the ones that flew away. I'm gonna drink. Gonna have to do it sooner or later, so... Alright, let's just continue. So, we took out some lake lurks. Yeah, you can run faster with your weapon holstered, so I'm gonna try and do that from now on. Once I've discovered this place, I don't have to do this journey ever again. So just basically go to every corner of the map when you first get the game, discover all the places and then start connecting the dots between them. Yeah, I feel like I'm sort of going the long way now, but this looks good. Alright, there's a guy up there. Going to investigate. Let's have a look. This seems like a derelict town. Let's mark it on the map while we're going right past it. Yeah, there's people around here. Boulder City.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the Great Khans?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
These Great Khans might have something of mine, a platinum chip.
Ooh. Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
Who decides if I'm correct when I make my claim? I may be able to negotiate a deal with the Great Khans.
Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... Alright. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you.
I understand.
Good luck.
Alright, so that's a quest. We can be a Samaritan and save those guys, but...
I really don't have time to chat about...
Not right now.
Shoot.
What can you tell me about Hoover?
It's one of the biggest sources of electrical power in the region, so the NCR's fortified the place pretty heavily. When President Kimball shows up on his inspection tour, I'm sure he'll be confident that the dam's safe and secure.
What happened to Boulder City?
Destroyed during the Battle of Hoover Dam a couple years ago. The town was set up as a trap for Caesar's Legion. The sharpshooters and the Rangers picked off the Legion's veterans from a distance, and the rest of the Legion just rushed on in. Then boom.
Where can I find McCarran?
Camp McCarran is the headquarters for the NCR military in this region. It occupies the old airport next to New Vegas.
The president's coming to Hoover Dam?
It's probably just a political thing. You know, give a few speeches, shake hands with the troops, boost morale.
Is there anything you can tell me about the Great Khans?
They're an outlaw group primarily trafficking in drugs and other contraband. They usually stay out of NCR territory, though.
Let's talk about something else. And there's nothing else. So let's backtrack, get out of this place, come back later when we are seeking out shit to do. Right now I have something to do. Alright, we need to somehow get over this body of rock. So I can just keep going round. I'm gonna try and get up here, this looks good. Yes, this is good. And we're up. And invisible wall, fuck you. Yep, invisible wall blocks passage, damn it. Looks like we're going... Oh wait, there's a pass down here. I don't think I've ever been to Hoover Dam, ever. In all my time with this game. I think I might have went once. Maybe. This kind of seems a bit familiar, but... I don't remember. Yeah, I've never went in. I've walked around, but I've never went in. I remember this place. Yeah, I remember that. This is what I remembered. I think I remember being under there. This was years ago. I haven't ever completed this game, I haven't ever been inside Hoover Dam, but I've ran around a hell of a lot and did a hell of a lot of stuff. And look at that, a massive gun. And we have an NCR Ranger. What does he have? Let's see what he has. Combat knife. 3.8 rounds, he's probably got a hunting rifle then. And we have a grunt, NCR trooper with a service rifle. I'm gonna save. Oh, someone left a comment telling me why headshots sometimes don't kill. It's because it hits the gun that's on the back. That guy's gun was in his hands, so no bullshit. That is such a relief. Take all. I need to mark a location on the map. Oh! Just as I said that. Alright, that's good. So we can just come back and forward whenever we need to. And we have a limitless supply of combat knives, service rifles, medium armour. You know the rest. Oh yeah, head came right off. So now we just take what we need then head back. 5.56, combat knife, frag grenade, bandolier armour. All of this is useful. Not to the point though where I can exceed my carry weight. I don't think I can give this armour to... No, I can't. Okay. Never mind. Shit. I'm still over by 10. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a trip. Alright, let's go to Novak. Well, I could get a grenade, put myself below 10% health, reap the benefits. But first I'm gonna check Novak. I've not been to Novak for... Well, 40 days. 40 IRL days, at least. So let's see what's going up, going down here. Alright, give me all your shit.
Fine by me.
Well, Boone doesn't have any. You get either. 53 missiles, that is too much. Fuck. Shit. Alright, suitcase is ammo, yes it is. Suitcase is ammo, so that, that. All of this shit here. All those missiles, do not need. Should I just deposit my missile launcher? It's fun as hell to use, but I don't think I really need it right now. Alright, Annabelle can get the fuck in there. Do I have enough ammo for the gauss rifle? What do I have? I've got about 35 shots. That'll do. I can always default to the BB gun. Alright, that looks good. And also equipment, apparel, that, that. Yeah, this is good. Authority glasses. Where's my rebreather? Did I lose my rebreather? No, I didn't. Holy fuck, I shat myself. I can't remember what it was that came... Yeah. When I was at that guy turning in the quest, I gave back the trigger device. I thought for a second there it could have been the rebreather that came up and I didn't notice, but nope, rebreather, we have. I can't drop it. It has zero weight. Not bothered. Alright, I don't need authority glasses now, so...
Fine by me.
There we go. Fuck yeah. More like it, now you just need to fucking cover up your scantily clad body. Fuck. I could give him combat armour. Don't want to give him a combat helmet because he has a beret. Like I do. I have a vault suit, whatever it's called. Can't wait to get NCR Ranger armour. Wait, do we have... I've still got a lot of shit I need to turn in, fuck. I'm so glad I have an SSD. My god, these loading times would just drive me nuts. I absolutely love it. Right now, to go through all my stuff, making sure I don't have anything that I shouldn't. Purified water, do not need right now. Turbo, I need to make turbo. I need to get the recipe. I've got the recipe for that. To make turbo, it's in notes, recipe, turbo, what does it say, fuck, alright, I'll get it at campfire. I think it consists of turpentine. Do I have a lot of turpentine? I'm just curious, let's have a look. Turpentine 64, fuck yeah, that's a lot of I think that's my bottleneck in terms of ingredients, so that is pretty good. Cases, do I have cases here? Yes I do, okay. Cases go in here. Drain microfusion cells, I keep those. And we're back down to 35. That's good, right. Let's get the hell out of here, go back to Hoover Dam, which is here. I can remove the marker now. And just kill a few more NCR guys. Whoa, that body just spawned back in. That's a female body. Ugh. Let's have a look in here. I've never been in here before. Hoover Dam Visitor Center. Oh, so it was like a tourist attraction that's been converted into a military base. And it shows... That's a material rifle. That, what is that gun? That's an anti-material rifle, holy shit.
The Legion would have to be insane to attack this.
Oh yeah, especially considering these guys. Is that two then? That's pretty cool. Is that a... Oh yeah, they have guards that have... whatever that armor's called. Snow Globe, Hoover Dam. Cool. You found a limited edition Mojave Landmark Snow Globe. Yes I did. Vending machines. Fair game, we can take whatever we want from those. NCR Heavy Trooper, what does he have? Super Sledge, oh my god, this guy's dying. This guy is dying. Hidden, oh fuck yeah. Right, let's go with that guy. Ooh, and they're getting mad. Are they getting mad? I got away with it, fuck yeah. Just executed a guy. And they don't care. Alright, let's move on to the next guy. Let's get him, let's get him. Oh shit. Oh, there he goes. Alright, that's the anti-material rifle carriers down. We're detected over here. That's the... Is that a power plant? Hoover Dam Power Plant 01.
Controlling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winner.
Stop saying that shit. This is why I kill these guys. That is exactly why I kill them. That and the delicious loot they carry. 308 rounds. Oh, just a normal sniper rifle. That's still pretty good. Psycho. They're still sniper rifles, that's pretty good. I think they would, I think they're scripted to spawn with those, so you could come here right at the start of the game and just help yourself to a couple of sniper rifles if you could kill them easily. Ooh, that's something I need to try. Do I have any frag grenades? Yes I do, I picked one up, holy shit. Alright, I need to try this. It's been so... Oh, I think I totally forgot about this. I only did this near the end of when I played New Vegas and then I stopped playing it, so it's kind of... I've kind of forgotten about this, sorry. Oh no, it didn't work. Fuck, alright, I'm gonna get this to work. Jet. Alright, let's do it. I thought we were spotted there. Oh my god. Life frag grenades. Oh my god. Oh, that's so good. NCR salvaged power armor. Alright, I need more frag grenades, that is fucking epic. Hunting shotgun. So if you have a really heavy target, you just need to put a frag grenade in his pocket, and then boom. Oh, I love that shit.
NCR Rangers deserve all my praise.
And all of my...
You lost?
What the hell is this fucking...
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Look at that neck, Jesus Christ. That is some neck. Fucking hell. I think she just wants to die, exposing her carotid artery for me. What is this guy doing? Oh, he's crippled. That guy was crippled by the explosion. Alright, we need more frag grenades. My god, I love that. Frag grenades. Alright, I just need to be hidden and take that shit. Hidden. Oh, there's a hidden point. There we go, there's a blind spot. Let's take that frag grenade. Oh, I failed. Oh, I failed. Oh, I failed. Oh, I failed. God damn it. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. I don't think I can get this. Fuck off, man. I'm gonna have to just pluck it from his fucking exploded corpse. No, that wasn't me, I swear to God. I don't know what the fuck that was. I'm as stunned as you are. Which isn't at all much, apparently. Alright, 12.7mm pistol, that's... 12.7mm is equivalent to a 50 caliber. So why does it suck? A 50 caliber pistol and it should not suck. Alright, let's do that shit. Hidden, oh my god, here we go. Ooh, life frag grenade, look at that shit. Look out! Oh no! No! How? The fuck? Alright, let's see that this isn't redundant first. Can I headshot? No, I can't kill them with headshots. That's what I thought, I remembered that. Even when I played on normal years ago, I couldn't kill them with headshots. They survive it. That's why you need the frags. So let's go ahead and try and do this again. Shit. There we go. Oh my god, I hit the wrong guy. Cunt. Alright, that was cool anyway, I'm gonna use that trick so much. Putting frag grenades in pockets, I love that shit. Fuck. Alright, there goes his head. They just don't give a shit. Guys dropping dead all around them, they don't give a fuck. Jet. Oh, that's good. Alright, let's get rid of one of these frags. Let's dispose of it in this guy's pocket. I don't think he even has any, but still. Jet. Why do they get so mad? Fuck. They catch him in their pockets and they think, fucking kill him.
Holy shit!
What the hell? So I need to kill that prick then? Okay, I'm gonna do it.
That's not a good idea.
Well, that's your opinion and I don't give a fuck about it. Alright, let's do it. Save. And it's saved. Oh shit. I don't really... This load, save, load, try, load, try, load, try. I don't really... I'm not sure about it.
Look out!
What the fuck? Alright, that if you kill him, everyone just gets pissed.
I'm not sure you should be here.
So her, okay. If you kill her, everyone gets pissed. Oh wait, there's this guy.
I'm
just a generic NPC.
Next time I get some time off.
Oh, don't care what you're doing. Maybe it's this guy, so there we go. Got him, dead. Maybe he was the snitch. Coffee mug. NCR engineer jumpsuit. Well, I've already got full repair, more or less, so fuck
it. Fine by me.
Right, then take all of this shit. Alright, there we go, we can run again. Now, quick save. Let's try this shit again. This should work this time. Okay, got it.
Look out!
Yeah, that was the informer, that person there. Fucking hell, I love this trick. That power armor's so damn heavy. Take all, and Boone, you can carry NCR armor.
Fine by me.
I think Boone can, so let's try it. I think he can. That's heavy armor as well, so we can use that shitty heavy armor. Oh, that doubles. So in addition to finding medium armor, I can find a lot of heavy armor, which is quite rare too. And then I can use this to repair. Oh, good, good, good. Super sledge, incinerator. Yeah, the NCR engineer jumpsuit is inferior to this, because this also has lockpick, so fuck that then. And Boone is wearing one of the heavy armors, cool. Sleep deprivation, I don't give a fuck. Alright, what is upstairs? What? That's us cleared out this level, that took a while and that was interesting. Oh, we have more guys.
We won't go.
Am I gonna have enough frags? Oh, this guy might have another one. That. Oh yeah, give me your medium armor. Ah, he doesn't have any. Take all of it, and what is this? Locked door very hard, oh shit. Yeah, I need to find a way to get... I need to remember all the locked doors that I come across. If I just mentally mark this place as cleared and it isn't, I will miss shit.
Me.
Frag grenades. Save. Open his pocket. Put a frag grenade in. Fuck. Try again. Shit. I need to find all the magazines for Snake. Damn it! Damn it! Yeah.
Holy shit!
Whoa, that crippled me. She just hit the ceiling. Super sledge. This is all useful. Pretty much. I'm crippled though, what the fuck is... What have I crippled? I think it was an arm. Yeah, my arm, so now when I aim, it's all nuts. Let's repair my limbs using Hydra. Hydra, I don't know why doctor's bags are even used. You can just get Hydra. Someone just cocked their gun, was that Boone?
Hey.
Engineer, what the f... Wrench, leather belt, this guy's dying. There he goes. I'm such a immoral, amoral, massacring, genocidal, maniac bastard. Yep. Where's this go? Alright, here, yeah. This is the upper level. I think there's a lower level though, I saw another way down. Well, a way down. Yeah, there was stairs. Power plant. Alright, stairs. Let's try the stairs. Oh. Oh, this place. He has armor. I just picked up the service rifle. NCR trooper armor. Take all. And offload.
Fine by me.
Fuck. Boone is full.
Fine
by me. Giving him stuff.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't.
Yeah, he's full. Alright, we need to go to EDE now. This is a good haul, definitely. How full is EDE? Shit. I'm nearly full as well. Elevator, visitor center. Alright, that's where we came. Where was he going? He was going down here. Coffee mug. Alright, I'm not gonna take any of that. Ooh, high tech. Come on, let me see.
Hello.
Whoa. This is like a generator area. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back here. This place looks like it's got a lot of trinkets. What is in here? We're going up now. That seems bad. Although we're back in the same area, no problem. Nothing here, just a bunch of fucking computers with nothing in them. It's been crippled. He's sort of leaning forward. What the hell? I don't think there's anything here. Yeah, this place is barren. Although, elevator. Right, we're back where we started, so. Okay, let's go this way, away from the visitor center. Hello there.
Hey.
Offices. Locksmith's reader. Those are good to have. Toolbox. Wonder glue. Activate West Power Plant control box. What the fuck am I gonna end up doing here? Control box is locked. Well, thank fuck, I would've just blew this place up. What does that guy have? Alright, service rifle, mantle armour. I might have to use buff out to get myself through this. Alright, I'm gonna take all the weapons off this guy, apart from his primary. He's using the wrong damn gun, what a moron. And I'm gonna give this to ADE. That's better. And then give all NCR armour, which ADE can't carry. Tubin.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my.
Alright, that's great. Good. Alright, we're going to the offices now. Oh, and we have a couple of guards. Alright, I'm gonna have to leave soon, deposit this shit. That wasn't me. Is there gonna be a book in here? This seems like the place where there would be a book. Toy car, nothing. There's the NCR bear symbol. Two-headed bear. Colonel Cassandra.
Whatever
Moore.
It is, make it quick. I don't have time for idle chatter.
I was just sightseeing, sorry to bother
you.
Then
I suggest you make your way back outside. My men have orders to shoot anyone caught sneaking around in sensitive areas.
Whoa. Badass over here. Rec room? Recreational room? Fixing things. Alright, that was good. There's a hell of a lot of engineers in here. Ah, now I get it.
Hey.
Engineers, they have a lot of loot. Apparently they have food and utility items like wrenches, so killing them is profitable.
Hey.
There's a lot of them. You could just mass core them and take all the stuff for making weapon repair kits and all of the rest of it. Don't really want to do that though. Initial inventory report. No clue what these are. Oh. Create with a couple of suits made of material I don't even recognise. Do you know what the hell this is? Looks like pre-war tech to me, the eggheads. We have down here mostly glorified mechanics, so they just scratch their heads. I think that's those Chinese stealth suits that I've been reading so much about. Alright, they're hidden somewhere, I think it's leading us on to think. Challenge accepted. Oh, I was worried I would have been spotted there. Programmer's digest.
Hey.
What? That wasn't for us that you said, hey. No, it wasn't good. They greet each other. Wow. Hoover damn tower. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is interesting. pack of cigarettes, fuck it. I can ignore it. We're outside, I think, from here. Yes, we are. I hear that noise. This person looks unique. No, it's not. I can hear artillery firing. What is that? Inaccessible? What the fuck? Oh, is this the... is this the halfway point? The end of the NCR controlled area? It might be. Alright, anyway, I need to deposit this shit. So, down to Novak. Then I think I'll have to do a cycle of going to the shops. So I can repair a lot of combat armour and such with all of this stuff I've got. Maybe I should definitely do that.